As CMSD increases outreach efforts within the Hispanic community, the Closing the Achievement Gap team hosted a district-wide Hispanic symposium. The day-long event featured nationally renowned urban education advocate, Dr. Pedro Noguero, who spent time interacting with students, teachers, and parents. The symposium focused on increasing the graduation rate of a growing Hispanic population.
Many of our students are newcomers to the Cleveland area, which means that their English skills are not at par with the requirements of the Ohio graduation test, and their readiness level is not, you know, they're not ready to really pass those tests, and that is a requirement for graduation.
You have to be very deliberate and intentional to make sure that you're inclusive of the Hispanic community, that you're doing workshops that are translated, that you're sending out materials in the language people speak, that you're contacting organizations and individuals that are connected to the community so that the information gets out there.
There are 85 Hispanic students in the district's CTAG program. Reporting for CMSD, I'm Brian McIntyre.